Hi Matthew, this is a wee video that we've put together for you from a lot of people that want to wish you happy birthday and acknowledge your 16th birthday.
Dad.
Hello, son. This is just to really embarrass you on your 16th birthday, because I know you'll hate it.
No,
So
you'll
we're
not.
really
No,
looking
you'll
forward
not.
to
You'll
it.
love it. You'll love it.
So on your 16th birthday, I'd just like to congratulate you for surviving that long with me as your dad.
And me, your mommy.
I think you've done well. And I think now I can officially hand over the title of you being the most intelligent shockster in the house,
True.
but still not the most handsome. Enjoy your video. Happy birthday,
Happy
and I love
birthday,
you lots.
Matthew. We love you loads, darling.
So, wee man, happy birthday, happy 16th birthday. Johnny boy here, just giving you a wee quick message to wish you all the best. Been a massive year with obviously COVID. I've got my COVID quiz strip on. The fact that you lost your virginity. Yeah, hope you have a great birthday from me and my blue room. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Matthew. 16 today. I can't believe it's been 16 years since we held you as a newborn baby.
I know, Matthew, it's been a strange year indeed, but you've still managed a couple of great achievements. You've excelled at school in your grades, and you've also won the club championship at Ralston. Two achievements you should be really proud of, as I'm sure your mum and dad are as well.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Matthew.
Hi, Matthew. Happy 16th birthday. Have a brilliant day and speak to you soon.
Happy birthday, Matthew.
Happy birthday, mate. Have a good one.
Happy birthday.
Hi, Matt. Just a message to say happy, happy, happy 16th birthday. I hope you're having a lovely, lovely day today, despite it being a bit of a shit year to have a birthday. But I wish I was there celebrating with you, although I'm sure you'd rather be celebrating with your pals. I was just thinking about... I don't know, you were maybe like three, and I hate those people that always says I remember when, but I'm gonna do it. But you were maybe like two or three, and we were up for Christmas and your birthday, and you got given this McDonald's kitchen set, and you were dressed up in a little chef's outfit, and it was just really, really cute, and you were really, really small. And now you're 16, and that's what happens, you know, time goes on and you get older. And that's what I used to always think every time someone says, I remember when you were this small. I was like, yeah, and now I'm not. But now I'm that person. So just thought I'd share a little memory with you. But I hope you're having a lovely, lovely day. I miss you and love you lots.
Hi, Matthew.
Bella says, what have we to say? Well, I think it's maybe happy birthday, but I'm not sure.
Happy birthday, Matthew. Have a fantastic day.
We had to wait too long to get this done because Isabel had to get her hair done. So that's why it was a wee bit late in getting there. But I hope you have a really good birthday and all the best, 16. And always remember, your dad's always right.
Hi, Matthew. Happy 16th birthday. Hope you're having a lovely day with your family. I'm sure your mum's got lots of nice surprises for you. Have a great day.
Go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Hip, 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 hooray. Hip, hooray. Hip, hooray.
Hey, Maddie. Happy 16th birthday, mate. Hopefully by the next big one, maybe 18, we can make it over and celebrate together. Have a good 16th birthday, buddy.
Happy birthday, dear Matty. Happy birthday to you.
just a wee thing for him. Hi, Matty. This is my third time of trying. Happy birthday, darling. Hope you're having a nice time. I wish I could have been there with you. It's a special birthday. So, and hope the golf has gone all right and you like your Christmas presents. Yes. Speak to you later, darling. Love you. Bye.
Well, this is just a message for Matthew Hughes for your 16th birthday. Happy birthday. You've turned into a handsome, young, fantastic man. And it's a very happy birthday to you, Matthew. But before you reached 16, there was a few wee times that we had shared some times together, like when you and Josh were up singing in Jaggy Thistle, kind of known to be, I think it was at Little Anton Deck. And that was hilarious. What a great night that was. And all the fun times that we've had together. In fact, I've got something here for you and I would like if you could answer it for me. So, is it higher or lower, Matthew? Oh, we'll finish that game later on. So, but for some other great times when you and Josh played for the Glenbury Colts and you were rattling in the hat tricks and everything else, it was absolutely great times. Can't believe you're 16 now, so absolutely. So I think Christine's going to say a few words.
Hello there, Matthew. I remember the times when you and Josh would hang out, obviously when you were a lot younger, and you guys would dress up as Sportacus. Well, what fun times they were. And then you would come over to our house and you'd built in Josh's room and you guys would be designing polo shirts and making them into your very own football shirts with your names on the back. I'd just like to say happy birthday to you, Matthew. You've turned into a lovely, polite young gentleman and you have a lovely day.
Happy birthday. Hope you have a great day.
Okay, so just before we go, I think, what was it you said for that one? All right, okay, well, let's see if you're right. Hey, happy birthday, Matthew.
Happy birthday.
Have a great day.
Happy birthday, Matthew.
And happy birthday.
It's been lovely seeing you growing up the past 16 years, Matthew, and we hope we see you soon. Have a brilliant day. Bye.
Alexa, stop. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Matthew. Happy birthday.
Hi Matty, happy 16th birthday son, for Linda obviously, Stephen. Listen, hope you have a brilliant day and a fantastic year. And I'll pass it to your wee pal because I'm no any good at birthday messages.
The last draft was shite. It's Linda and Stephen, as you can see, that's what she's hitting it with. Either way, when you're out getting girlfriends and that pish, your mate's sitting here with a fucking lightsaber, so...
Hi Matthew, this is Karen here, or Kaza. Just a wee happy birthday message from me and Mia. Needless to say, Mia is incapacitated at the moment. Won't do a thing, I'm asking, and she's just... don't know where she is. Anyway, just wanted to wish you a happy 16th birthday, Sportacus. You'll always be Sportacus to us. We love you dearly. Don't ever change. We love the bones of you. Hope you have an amazing time. And can't wait to get a big cuddle off of you when you're a big 16-year-old grown-up man. Okay, love you. Bye-bye.
Happy birthday, Matthew, my man.
Happy birthday, Matthew. And a big happy birthday from Jess. Have a great day.
Hi Matthew, this is Fiona and Liam and Victoria, she's over there, we're in the gym and we are on here to say a huge happy 16th,
a big happy birthday.
This is our fifth attempt at this because Liam wants to make sure he looks lovely, okay, and nice and handsome. So well done in all your golf this year and onwards and upwards. Happy birthday son, bye.
Happy birthday.
Bye.
Happy birthday Matty, hope you have a great day.
Happy birthday, Matty. Hope you have a great day.
Happy 16th birthday, Matthew.
Happy 16th birthday, Matthew. I hope you have an amazing day. You deserve it loads, even though you do my nutting and we argue 24/7. I wouldn't change you for the world, and I hope you get spoiled.
Happy birthday, Matthew. Hope you have the best day and get everything you wanted and enjoy not being a minor anymore. Love you.
Hey, Matthew.
Happy birthday. I heard you're 16.
So
Colin's going to sing you a wee song.
No.
Well, Matthew, we hope you had an absolutely fantastic day in lockdown, unfortunately.
Because I've never sung as good as that for years, son.
And we'll hopefully see you all soon. Take care. Have a good time.
Love you.
See you. Bye.
Till my head explodes, I turn on the news and my body explodes. Hi Matty, Debbie here. Bet you didn't know back in 1975 I was the girls' under 14s West of Scotland golf champion. There we go. Anyway, Matt, happy birthday. Happy 16th birthday. Love you lots. Bye.
Happy birthday, Matty. Long time no see. Looking forward to seeing you next summer when we can have a little rematch on the golf. See who wins this time. Hope you have a good day. And, well, hope you manage to get outside and avoid COVID. Have fun.
Happy 16th birthday, Matthew. All the best. We're just nipping out for a quick round of golf.
Happy birthday, Matthew. 16 years of age and the Rolston Junior Boys Champion. Well done. I hope you have a great day and nearly as good as the one you had when you played for Glasgow against Renfrewshire, beating Jack Curry in the last green as a 12-year-old against a 20-odd-year-old in an under-25 match. No one else has ever done that. Congratulations to you today and for all you've done. And I wish you all the best because you're one for the future. Well done, Matthew.
Happy birthday, mate. Hope you have a good day. We'll get a game of golf soon. For me and Caitlin.
Happy birthday.
Hi Matty, Al here, hope you're well pal. I believe you've got a wee landmark birthday coming up, 16 I believe. So you'll be legal to do certain things. I wish you all the best mate. Obviously tough times at the moment, you know, be able to get a normal party with your pals. But I'm sure Jamie can get you down to the lockdown loyal at Johnny's house where the rules don't seem to exist. Been great working with you, wee man. Delighted with your success, especially this year, junior champion. I said my name's on it twice, so you've got a chance there to try and overtake me and get his win up. You'll be hating it now with the grip, but don't worry about it. I says come the springtime, you'll be in good shape, and that wee left shot will not be an issue anymore. But really enjoying it, mate. Love working with you, and keep grafting, and have a good birthday and Christmas and everything. I'll catch up with you soon, wee man. All right, all the best.
Cracker? Seventh. How didn't you?
Yeah, I'll think 15 or something. What about you?
I think so. 15 would be good.
15? I'm between 15 and 20, I would say.
Alright, pal.
Okay.
Also, really hard, so I'm here. That's where the hole is. Let's have a shot. I don't know. Use my sandwich. Started to rain here. Oh, duck that. Squash. Hit the ground way too first. Bounce it. Duck. Good shot. It's right next to the hole. Let's go. Don't turn it off, please.
Embarrassed you too much, and you enjoyed all the people wishing you a very happy birthday, and it shows you how highly thought of you are, son. And I'm just going to say all the sentimental stuff that I never said at the beginning, because that's what day I remember at the end. Anyway, just wanted to let you know that me and Dad are really proud of you, and he's already told you that, and I just wanted to say a couple of things, and that is that you get your absolute skill in love of numbers for your granny, Brenda. You get your Irish charm and ability to laugh very, very quickly for your granny Mary. You get your dad's lovely sense of humour, quick-wittedness and sarcasm for your dad. And for your mammy, you get your huge determination and your kind heart, of course, and your gentle nature. And if Dad and I went to the shops and picked a child, we could not have picked a better boy. Anyway, darling, I hope you thoroughly enjoyed that, and I hope you have an amazing 16th birthday. So that is us. Bye-bye and out. Bye-bye.